Hillsborough County has also launched a COVID-19 dashboard so you can track the data. It includes things like testing numbers, positive cases, and the number of patients being treated in local hospitals. We have a link to the dashboard posted on our website. Head over to abcactionnews.com.